The U.S. is looking carefully at its participation on the UN Human Rights Council, its envoy says.